Okay, 8:45 a.m. It's August 29th, I believe, Saturday. This is our emergency water supply here. See, my wife just turned off the water to the pump, to the hoses here. Just below, that's where the pump generally goes. It looks cloudy because of the not being circulated. There's algicide and shock in the pool itself. All right, come on, I can't get the focus. So, I mean, I can take the skimmer out here a little bit later on and just skim off a little pieces of stuff you see in here that's floating around. See if I can get it. You see any of the specks and stuff. It's like pieces of leave. And I honestly think about maybe putting the pump in there, filling up a little more water and putting the pump in there just to circulate a little bit, see if that will clear it up, because we got this tree right above it. No cover, 24 feet across, no cover. A tarp costs over $100 just for the tarp, a tarp. So you need to get like a 26-foot tarp, so it'll come over the edges about so far. Because the crappy full cover that came with the pool, oh, you get a full free pool cover. I don't know what's that now. I thought last night I videoed it. You can't really see it, but you can see that right down there. That's the pool cover that just barely came over the edge. It just barely came over here, and it was just crap, okay? There's an earlier video I said, and I got so many views on that about this faulty pool cover. Got people more concerned about that than poisoning of the skies and stuff. So, but anyway, see the water there? This is, right now we have about 5,800 gallons in here, roughly. If it's a 6,400, this is probably close to 6,000 gallons right now. But if I fill it up just so it goes inside that housing there with the pump to circulate it, I might do that just for about, a day, see if it'll clear it up a little bit. I'm not going to put no more shock in there or anything else to clear it up. Like I say, if anything else, I would take like a pitcher, average size pitcher that you drink out of, and fill it up and then pour it into the big Berkey water filter. Let it go through there, and then that's fresh water if you need to drink it. This could be used for washing clothes. You can boil it if you want to wash, use it to wash your skin. Even though this shouldn't be polluted if it's got algicide and shock in it. It looks really murky, but it's not deadly. So, again, we'll see what happens on November 8th if they throw the election. It's going to be close. That's how they do throw elections, too, by the way. So when Hillary wins, which she's got like a 90%, I would say she's got about an 85% chance to win if they really want her, because the powers that be want her. Your vote really doesn't matter, but massive amounts would demonstrate. We'll see what happens. But that's emergency water right there, 6,000 gallons of water right there in our emergency water tank. So, that's all.